The Honda CB50 was first launched in Japan in 1971. It was to be some time before Europe saw these attractive little sports roadsters from Honda. It weighed in at 74 kilograms and put out a very healthy 6 brake horsepower at 10,500 revolutions per minute. With its traditional upright engine and up-to-the-minute styling, the Honda CB50 looked the part. The CB50K1 was the first model to hit the market, which was then followed by the CB50JX in 1973. Afterwards, the CB50JX1 was released with an improved 6.3 brake horsepower. This model featured a new disc front brake and it could reach a top speed of around 62 miles per hour. The earlier models had a drum front brake and 5-speed gearbox, but when it was fully launched into most countries in Europe in 1978, it was fitted with a mechanical disc. In some countries it only had a 4-speed gearbox. The power was also down for many markets to allow the model to be classified as a moped. This was to allow for younger riders under the age of 17. In the United Kingdom, the term moped was a statement of power, not enabling the machine to exceed 30 miles per hour. So Honda's best ever sports 50 was emasculated by legislation. Even in its final incarnation as the gorgeous-looking Dream 50, a twin overhead camshaft 4-valve cafe racer, the bike was electronically limited in 4th and 5th gears. If you're lucky enough to own one of the early CB50K1 5-speed full-power drum brake models, then you have a true collector's item that most Honda enthusiasts would love to own. The final model of the CB50 series came in 1981 and finished production around 1983. There were two colors of red and black, but we have seen other colors appear from pure white to cyan blue. Originally the bike would have been built with a silver frame, but again we have seen some examples that come with black. Perhaps these have been repainted by their owners.